Welcome back to the X Factor semi-final, everyone. Result far from done. The vote is open for about another 20 minutes or so. Plenty of time to get your favourite, or at least help them, into the final. And hoping you do just that next is Anthony. Here's why he thinks he should be in the final.
Liverpool, I'm just so glad to be representing you. If you'd ever known 5 years ago me working in the skipyard, I'd be in the X Factor semi-finals. Singing in the final in Wembley Arena, it's that close, and I just want it so bad.
Anthony Russell.
Slip inside the eye of your mind. Don't you know you might find a better place to play? You said that you've never been, but all the things that you've seen will slowly fade away. So I'll start a revolution from my bed. 'Cause you said the brains I had went to my head. Step up beside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. 'Cause you ain't never gonna burn my heart out, no. And so Sally can away. She knows it's too late. As we're walking on by, her soul slides away. We don't look back in anger, I heard you say. Her soul slides away. We don't look back in anger. We don't look back in anger, I heard you say.
Anthony, you're the people's champ for a reason, mate. Well done for getting this far. I hope you get to the final. I just saw you sing a song that I've wanted you to sing all the way through the competition. I enjoy you as a human being. I hope we're mates. We're good mates.
Of course,
mate.
From the heart, Robbie, I love you to bits.
Well done. Well done.
The grit, it's got that indie northern vibe. I love Oasis. I'm just really happy to see you on that stage giving that performance tonight. Well done.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
You know, this really surprised me what happened last night. But I'm going to be honest with you, the four who are through, I think the public have got this right. If I had my way, I would change the rules and put all four through to the finals. That's what I kind of feel.
Can we do that if you're going to change the rules?
Well, we could have a conversation about it.
Okay, cool, then.
Anthony, you represent real people. You're not polished, you're not perfect. Nobody wants you to be. And you have had your own personal battle throughout this competition and before then, and I know what you've come up against, and I'm so proud of you, lad. I'm so proud of you. I get emotional watching you on stage. You're amazing. Well done, mate. Well done.
Thank you, judges. Rule change next year. Just next year. The vote is open now for Anthony and all the acts to get through to that final. For now, give it up for Anthony.